when all the standard 6 students have taken their UPSR test, the school will help a graduation trip among themselves. Last 2 years of standard 6, so I had the chance to go to a graduation trip. And the most exciting part for me is that I can go with my best friends. But normally the trip, the places that we go are normally Johor, Melaka, Singapore, and also Langkawi. And when I heard the teacher told this great news, everyone was excited, including me. But I soon became down because I worried about one thing. Is that I worried that what if my parents didn't let me go and what should I do? So I'm trying to thinking of a way to persuade them to let me go to Singapore. When I went back home, I quickly ran to my parents and told them about the news that the teacher told us. I felt shocked when my dad reacted with the question. He said, yes, you can go to Singapore. And the reason he let me go it was I can learn to be independent and learn to take care of myself. The third day when I went to Singapore, we all go to Universal Studios. When we arrived there, the Universal Studios are big and there are lots of games and rides. And me and my best friend walked together and we almost played all the games and rides in there. After playing, we went to the souvenir shop to buy souvenirs such as keychain that marked the Singapore Universal Studio. When the last day came, the tour guide or the teacher bring us to a shop in Johor to buy the products in there. After buying it, the driver sent us back to school and we waited for our parents to fetch us. I enjoy spending my 4 days in Singapore and I hope to go there again. But of course, if I could choose, my main location was to go to Hollywood Universal Studios that are located in the US. Thanks.